Ladies and beautiful people, welcome back to another Baby Monster reaction video. Before I say anything, you know the rules, you know what needs to be done, link in the description, and it'll be the pinned comment on this video. Go support Baby Monster, Stuck in the Middle just dropped, go blow this song up, give it loads of likes, loads of comments, loads of love, go check it out, link in the description. And now he said that, I'm gonna stop talking. I'm so excited, let's jump into my first time ever reaction to the brand new Baby Monster song, Stuck in the Middle. Who's doing the backing vocals? Sometimes I wish just talk to me. Maybe. Well, I know I'm pausing really early, but anyone else getting like proper like 90s, 2000s, like old school R&B pop vibes from this opening? Sometimes I wish just talk to me. Maybe it's make believe, maybe it can't be true. I try to tell myself I'm not alone with you. Thought that I knew everything. Guess I don't know anything. Oh my god. I get emotional and hypothetical, wondering if there are all kinds of things I'm not supposed to know. I try my best to let it go. Baby, then you bring me back. Bring me back. You leave my feet up off the ground. Keep me spinning around. I'm not crying, you're crying. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? This is absolutely stunning. This is absolutely stunning. This is stunning. Their vocals are stunning. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's not a weak link in Baby Monster. Oh my god. What an amazing start to this song. Spinning around and around. I don't ever wanna come down from your world. What is going on? Tell me that your name, then you walk away. Keep promising forever. What the words you say is true. Don't know what I'm supposed to do. I'm stuck in. Say this right now, Baby Monster, Stuck in the Middle. I'm not even halfway through this song. I'm telling you, all of you right now, this may be their strongest vocals I've heard. It is their voices on this. Can you imagine this song live? Like, can you actually imagine this song being performed live? Like them on stage. I'm literally sniffing, my eyes are running, I'm freaking crying, man. Can you imagine this on stage? Like all of them on stage, like live. How amazing this is gonna be in like a stadium when like all the lights go down and they're all there in a line singing. This is such a fantastic display of vocal perfection. They sound amazing. Absolutely amazing. You were the spark, flying in the dark, giving my everything. Pulling me in, pushing me out, pulling me back again. Your knife and mind is made up, but I know that nobody wanna be stuck. You are the one that I want. All I can promise you now is my love. You say you want me, you say you care. When we're together, are you even there? You gave me the kiss to your heart. You made me believe from the start. Now all that I know is I got all this love I won't take back. My love, my love, my love, my love. You lift my feet off of the ground. Keep me spinning around and around. I love this song. I think this has been absolutely brilliantly composed. It's been amazingly arranged. I love how every single member is just getting their chance to shine vocally. I love their voices. The handovers have been fantastic. Like even the faster verse was absolutely stunning to listen to. It is just perfect. The video is beautiful and their vocals are so strong. I haven't even taken in how great the video has been. I love this song so much. This is amazing. This is my favorite. This is beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful. I don't ever wanna come down. end up just being like my most boring reaction I've ever done. Because I swear this reaction is actually just me doing this face for like 5 minutes. I think that's just it. It's just that face. I'm shocked. This is oh my word. This is too much. God, I'm a mess. I'm a mess. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, that deep voice, stunning. If you knew what I'm feeling right now, you come from my heart. Oh, the change. This song. We've heard Baby Monster before. We've heard them before. We know they've got good vocals, right? We know. We all know that. It's something we already knew. But I'm telling you right now, this is amazing. This is absolutely amazing. I think this is not only one of, I can't even think of, this is my favorite, this is my favorite vocal performance from Baby Monster. It is. It bloody well is. It just is. It just is. It's so good. This is not only my favorite freaking Baby Monster song so far, because I think it is. I think I'd be lying to myself if I said it wasn't. It is beautiful. It's freaking beautiful. But I think this is going to be one of the strongest vocal performances, and we're only in January this year from a K-pop group. I do. This is fucking perfect. It just is. There's not one note out of place. It just sounds amazing. The video is stunning. Like an absolutely freaking Hollywood directed budget blockbuster freaking music video. It's so beautifully done. The set pieces were stunning. The outfits were stunning. The changing transitions on the camera work, all stunning, edited beautifully. The video was perfect. And I didn't even take in the video because I was too busy filling up my eyes with tears just listening to some of the best freaking vocals I have heard. This is amazing. My word. The thing with Baby Monster, there's not one weak link. It doesn't, like, there's no, like, part where it goes to a member and you're like, yeah, there's none of that. It's just, jaw just gets wider and wider. It's like, wow, wow, wow. Like, the whole way through, everyone sounds great. It's literally ridiculous. It's like when putting together Baby Monster, they were literally like, right, Baby Monster, what are we going to do? Okay, well, we need one singer, one rapper, one dancer, literally someone that can do everything. It's like, okay, right, someone that could do everything. We need one of them, yep. All right. And then more of them. What do you mean? You want a rapper, a singer? What do you want? Yes. What do you mean yes? And that's what they did. They were like, right, we're going to put together a group. We want every single member to be able to do everything and to have amazing vocals. Can we do it? And somehow they fucking did it. And there you go. Baby Monster was born. I love how Baby Monster had, like, everyone following their journey of creation and then their releases and how freaking popular and how quickly they, like, became popular and everything like that. I love it because they're just blowing up. And the thing is, they so deserve it. Their talent is mind-blowing. Their vocals and their visuals and everything are stunning. They so deserve it. They have the skill. They deserve it. And my word, stuck in the middle. Oh, oh man. I feel like I got a little bit too emotional on this one. Anyway, I'm not going to cry. No, I'm not going to. I'm done. Stop looking at me. Anyway, what did you think of this song? Did you like it? What did you think of the song? What was your favorite part of it? What did you think? You happy? You think it was a good song? Let me know. Let me know in the comment section down below. Please make sure you go support this new release. Like I said, link to Baby Monster's new song, Stuck in the Middle, is in the description. And I'll make it the pinned comment on this video. Super easy to find. Go and support them. Make sure you comment on their video. That helps the algorithm. Give it a like, share it. Go support them. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this reaction, like and subscribe. Have an amazing day. As always, my friends, you will see me in the next video.